A chilling phone call to a local business.
Identified himself as the police and gave the badge number.
And you may not believe what he instructed her to do next. Shelley Brown shows you what to look for so you don't become a victim. Don't miss the Fox 8 Defenders. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.